But she knew she had to reach him, for it was her last hope of being here. So she pressed through until she touched his garment. Father.